was that the music, because these young music artists were rapping about social, economic, political issues, I think the hope was that through that, these millions of fans that they have, 60% of our population is 25 years and under, these, you know, tens of millions of fans, might maybe become politically engaged and start calling for reforms. I think what's happened is very different in that the country has slid into a severe economic crisis. It affects everyone. These young people don't have opportunities. And the music has become just more of an outlet, perhaps, to vent frustrations. Let's listen to some of the music that was given to so many people. Thank you.